Welcome to another video. If this is the first time watching one of my videos, it's great to have you here. If you need any help with Subnautica, Below Zero, and other survival games, then you're in the right place. Start now by subscribing and clicking that bell so you do not miss anything. So today, I'm going to show you how to get oxygen to Marge's base, and also the red crystal caves. So here goes. So you start from your little base. You get into your sea truck. We need to go to Delta Base Dock. So, from your base, you need to go in a south direction. One click away from southeast. Keep going. You can't get to Marge's base until you meet Marge. To the dock. Jump out. And climb up. So we arrived at Delta Base Dock. You want to go up the hill. Watch the heat plants, they'll warm you up. Turn right. Keep going up.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
You can scan the light stick fragments, but now you've got the blueprint.
New blueprint acquired.
And we go into this little cave. Scan the mineral detector fragment.
New blueprint acquired.
Whoa. Wow. Wow. Shame the voice is not back on yet. But off she goes.
Dangerous weather approaching.
Now you can go and find Marge's base. So now we need to get back in our sea truck. Oh, that was a bit weird. to find Marge's base, you need to leave the dock. And stick to the wall. The wall's got to be on your right hand side. Go down in the trench. And then you'll see the shipwreck. Now we need to go east, so the shipwreck has to be on your right. Once you get past the shipwreck, you head down. You will see lily pads appear, because now you're coming into lily pad biome. And what you're looking for is this hole. Go down. Going down. Then you'll see Marge's base. Jump out, go and see Marge. You have to go through the moon pool. And this is where you get your moon pool fragment from.
New blueprint acquired.
You walk through the corridor, open the door. Whoa! That's a snowstalker. Don't look very friendly, does she? Snowstalker will guard the door. Wow, look at that. On the floor here, you'll find the sea truck perimeter defense upgrade. On the table, you will find the test override module fragment. You'll need that.
New blueprint acquired.
I don't understand that. Oh yeah. That's where you get your large room glass dome.
New blueprint acquired.
not very happy with me being there. Alright, mate, go to sleep. That's the blue key. Can't pick it up. That's a snow fox, but you can't scan that. So off we go to the crystal caves. Where's my sea truck gone? On the crystal caves, you need to from here, from the moon pool, go down here. And you'll find like a little research place that is also a spy penguin part. And you can scan that, and that's your spy penguin. Nice and easy.
New blueprint acquired.
Data chip. Don't know what's on it. Oh, Snowstalker attacks. So from here, all you do... I'm done. Let's go down. Keep going down. You've got parts for your prawn suit.
Leviathan class creature detected nearby. Proceed with caution.
And there's your shadow leviathan. Defense is on. Just keep going. Keep going in the southeast direction. Keep going, you have to go down. Looking for this, and you can go down there. Wow, that was close. He wasn't happy there. Oh yeah, you can go down there, and that'll be your crystal palace. Crystal palace. That'll be your place to get the fabricator part, which I'll have a video coming up very soon. Oh, look at him. But he's stuck. Give him a shock. They need to go past that. You need to go left. So from the structure, go in a northeast going. There's your red crystals. And here's your red crystal caves. Remember to hit that subscribe button and click that bell, and thank you for watching. My ship's gonna blow up any minute. Look at that.